Professor Pineco here, and as you can see on the screen, I've encountered a shiny Shellder. I was actually playing on my Y game, and I was attempting to get a Skrelp, because I really, really want a Skrelp in this game, and oh my god, shiny Shellder. It is so pretty, definitely not going to be evolving it into a Cloyster anytime soon, so let's go ahead and start throwing some Pokeballs. So one, two, three, never lets me down. First catch, yay! So, and zoom out there a bit. So my Octillery will grow, and I have a shiny Shellder. Oh my god, it is so cool. Again, I'm not gonna give a nickname. It's been a really long time since I actually got a chance to do a video, so first thing I'm gonna do is save, because yay, I got a shiny Shellder. And now I'm gonna guess naughty nature, because that's kind of what I do. That's how I do. So it is impish, and it's thoroughly cunning. So there it is right there, it's Shellder. Okay, so temporarily lost my camera there. I ran out of memory card space. Funny, because I haven't put a video out in so long. But there is the shiny Shellder. And it is very, very cute. And as I said, it's gonna stay a Shellder. So I'm really happy I got it. I'm gonna continue to look for the other Pokemon, or sorry, for the other Pokemon, for the Skrelp as well. So thank you so much for joining me. And I do hope I put out more videos more frequently. Can't wait for Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire. And I hope all of your Pokemon shine.